in the building.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, Matt Riddle.
Matt Riddle, of course, before becoming a sports entertainer, was part of the world of MMA.
Only been in this business since 2015.
But when you put it that way, Michael, it's even more impressive just how much Matt Riddle has achieved in his career so far and just how good he is in the ring.
It's crazy to think this isn't even his final form. This isn't even possibly close to his peak.
The lone wolf about to prey.
You know, I once asked Baron Corbin, what makes you happy? What drives you? He told me two things: getting under people's skin and exposing them to their worst fears.
From Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin!
The lone wolf is a man who doesn't seem to play well with others because he says others always have a problem with losing.
Former Money in the Bank contract holder.
Former United States champion, winner of an Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal.
The Lone Wolf.
Matt Riddle, such a versatile competitor, a one-of-a-kind athlete. His transition from MMA to sports entertainment has been nothing short of an impressive journey.
And Baron Corbin starts this match off with nothing but bad intentions and a bad attitude.
Say what you will, Saxton, Corbin has a plan, and it spells the end of days for his opponent.
Oh, solid contact there.
Oh, what impact.
Given Baron Corbin's size, strength, and striking ability, an opponent must try to always be moving and keep the lone wolf off balance. And by the way, good luck with that.
Baron Corbin looking a little shaken here.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Don't let his laid-back demeanor or his lack of shoes fool you. Matt Riddle is an extremely dangerous superstar.
Oh, that's right. The original bro has an impressive MMA background that he's translated into a career in NXT. He's got an arsenal of vicious strikes, world-rocking suplexes, and absolutely wrenching submissions all at his disposal, all of which we're most likely going to see tonight. He may be a bro, but he's a bro with a mean streak a mile long.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Power, agility, toughness, and a massive 6'8", 275-pound frame means there's a lot to prepare for against Baron Corbin. Corey, you offer the best advice. A superstar needs to be on the move to keep this monster off balanced.
The Lone Wolf possesses
quick pin. Can he do it?
Baron Corbin, no problem getting out.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Oh, able to counter.
What a punch.
Boom.
What a high kick. Bang, right in the face.
Wasn't expecting that.
Good golly, what a knee.
What is Baron Corbin's best strategy at this point?
He's getting beaten up.
Look at this.
Just misses.
Now, I'm as chill as the next guy, but Matt Riddle has to know this is a place of employment. He's got to cut the bros and the flip-flops and the D-butts and get serious if he wants to make it to the top of WWE. Ooh. Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Turn out the lights.
There's going to be a lot of big moves in this match. The one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? Boom, what impact!
Oh, here comes Matt Riddle.
Ooh!
Thrown asleep!
Into the German suplex!
He has him right where he wants him.
Matt Riddle! Bro, Derek! That could be it.
One, two, three.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow. Take a look once more at how Baron's rage got the best of him. This one's over, and here's your winner.
I hate to say it, but Baron Corbin squandered away.
He caught him slipping.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for. How impressive was that reversal?
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys. A striking blow.
Into the German suplex.
He's not going to like this.
Matt Riddle.